Sejal and welcome to a weekly vlog. I haven't done these in a while and I want to start doing them more often because I thought it'd be fun to let you guys into my life here living alone in Mumbai. And many more times I say like full on connecting with you guys vlogs nahi kare. So that's it. I'm gonna vlog a little bit of each of my day for a week in these vlogs. So let's go. Just came back home from Delhi. मैं literally 10 मिनट पहले अपने घर में घुसी हूँ. मैं एक पूरा हफ्ता Delhi में shoot कर रही थी for something really really cool which you're gonna see soon. Leave to go to Paris for Paris Fashion Week in 3 days. So मुझे उसकी preparation आज traffic I उसकी मुझे preparation आज ही start करनी थी. Then I thought let me go to my fridge to grab some food and there are like makhis and like cockroaches everywhere यार. मैंने बेवकूफों की तरह ये bananas छोड़ दिए थे and there is like oh my god and I'm really really scared to open this fridge because what if इसके अंदर कोई cockroach कीड़ा type निकला तो मैं तो मरी जाऊंगी. मेरी फट रही है. सो आई एम लीविंग फॉर पेरिस फैशन वीक इन 3 days. तो मुझे अपने सारे आउटफिट्स फिगर आउट करने हैं, सारी पैकिंग करनी है एंड बिकॉज इट्स पेरिस फैशन वीक आई वांट टू लुक रियली रियली ग्लैम, आई वांट टू लुक गुड, आई वांट टू वेयर सम नाइस क्लोथ्स. सो सिंस मेरे पास बिल्कुल टाइम नहीं था टू फिगर आउट माई आउटफिट्स एंड लाइक सोर्स देम फ्रॉम बिग डिजाइनर्स एंड लाइक बाय स्टफ, आई एम वर्किंग विद अ स्टाइलिस्ट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम टू हेल्प मी पुट दीज लुक्स टुगेदर. सो काफी कूल है, मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम है एंड वो अभी घर पे आने वाली है अलॉन्ग विद माई टीम मेट कौशी एंड मेरे घर में मक्खियाँ हैं एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू. आई एम सो स्केयर्ड टू ओपन माई फ्रिज बिकॉज व्हेन दे कम आई विल हैव टू गिव देम समथिंग टू ईट. आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू, शुड आई ओपन इट और नॉट.
यार अगर चूहा हो ना तो घर में चला जाएगा वो.
चूहा नहीं होगा
कुछ है. So meet Ruchi.
Hi guys. Styling Sejal for Paris Fashion Week.
And this is the first look that she's put me in.
Yeah, this is quite crazy.
I love it.
Yeah, even I like it. I don't know if I'll be able to carry it. I feel like a wizard, like Harry Potter.
Morning. It's good afternoon. It is day 2 of the vlog. Actually, we prepared okay. And today I am doing something really, really exciting. I have 2 exciting things to do. The first thing is an interview that I'm going for. It's like an interview series organized by this thing called Word Spotlight, and they're interviewing a bunch of influencers for this. So I'm one of them. I still have to get this mirror fixed, but anyway, I went and bought this top yesterday from Zara. 2500 rupees, pretty cool. It's really nice and like it looks very dressy and I like it. And just to make it slightly more casual, because I always do that and make it not so girly, I'm wearing it with these boyfriend jeans and my Nike sneakers. I also got this hairband. I think it's a really really cool accessory. I feel like a princess, but I think it'll look really really nice when I get my makeup and everything done. So I'm just booking my cab and I have to go to Andheri West. Andheri West is all where all the studios are. It's very very cool. वहाँ पे यशराज स्टूडियोज भी है. ओ माय गॉड, आई विल गेट हियर इन अ मिनट. एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाई, एक्चुअली आई डू नो व्हाई, बट सिंस मॉर्निंग आई बीन इन सच अ टेरिबल मूड. वन ऑफ माय रियली रियली गुड फ्रेंड्स जस्ट मूव्ड अवे फ्रॉम द कंट्री एंड मैं उसकी फेयरवेल पार्टी अटेंड नहीं कर पाई थी बिकॉज आई वाज शूटिंग फॉर अ वेब सीरीज इन दिल्ली जब उसकी पार्टी थी एंड आई फील सो बैड बिकॉज आई कुडंट मीट हर एंड शी इज गॉन नाउ. सो गेस हु आई रैन इनटू.
Hi!
One of my favorite bloggers on YouTube.
Oh my god, you're saying that. I freaking love her.
And everyone I know loves you, so.
Thank you.
So how was the interview for you?
It was basically like obvious colors. Like,
really?
There's a hamper and all.
Oh wow!
What is that? Rocket fire thing? Rapid fire.
And you were alone? Like, tumhara
kya tha? Yeah, I was alone.
I love how this makeup has turned out. I think it looks really nice. And also, we used a straightener to iron my top. Let's do this. Hey guys, so the shoot just got over. My vlog camera also died, hence I'm recording this on my phone. And now I'm headed to the second task of the day. I'm going for the premiere of Bad Blood for Netflix, which is insane. Okay, so the premiere just got done. It was nice. The first episode was really, really nice. But guess what? Shah Rukh Khan was just here. I just saw him. I'm dying, guys. I'm dying. Dead.
Hi, guys. So this is another day of the week in my life. I leave for Paris tomorrow and I have been running around since morning because I have to shoot some branded content for a phone brand and a watch brand today. Since I'm going to go to my entire deadline, so I was running and Kaushi are running to make a day in my life video. And actually, when you're not really vlogging, it's very hard to create a day in my life. Very, very hard to create a vlog, which we both realized today. So we pura Bombay ghoom ke aa gaye aur humne shoot kiya. I was stressing about कि मेरा पासपोर्ट गुम हो गया है एंड व्हाट इफ मेरा वीजा नहीं लगा और मुझे कल जाना है मैं आज पासपोर्ट ऑफिस गई एंड इट्स हियर थैंक गॉड आई एम सो रिलीव्ड एंड वी स्टिल हैव टू शूट सम बिट्स सो आई एम गोना शो यू व्हाट वी आर शूटिंग
सारे प्लान्स एक साथ रख दिए एंड द रिजल्ट वाज एक्चुअली रियली रियली कूल एंड पेरिस की कुछ पैकिंग हो चुकी है सो ऑलमोस्ट डन
So we've just started packing for Paris, what to wear on which day, because I have a bunch of like pre-decided outfits that I'm taking for different events. So what I'm going to wear to the airport, I'm going to wear this Ariana Grande sweatshirt and we're going to crop it with scissors because it has this very annoying, you know, ye jo waist pe weirdly sit karta hai, it just like makes my body look very weird and I'm sure that's true for like a lot of people. So we're going to give it a makeover. Hey guys, good morning. So मैं पेरिस से वापस आ गई हूँ एंड मैं परसों सुबह वापस आई थी कल मैंने ज़्यादा कुछ एक्चुअली काफ़ी कुछ किया बट मोस्टली चिल किया एंड आई वॉज जस्ट रिलैक्सिंग एंड टुडे एक्चुअली काफ़ी एक्साइटिंग है मैं जल्दी जल्दी उठ गई हूँ एंड आई एम गेटिंग रेडी टुडे आई एम डूइंग एन इंटरव्यू फॉर दैट शो कॉल्ड बाय इनवाइट ओनली आई एम वेयरिंग दिस रियली नाइस टॉप मैंने कल जाके भाग भाग के खरीदा बिकॉज ये कल रात में कन्फर्म हुआ है So I'm all dressed up and I'm on my way. This interview is in a studio called Filmistan, which is all the way in Goregaon. And I'm having my breakfast in the car along with uploading today's video. We got you guys in the corner.
No, It just went back.
Dude, it moved up.
Is it a competition?
Oh,
so you should pump to the name competition.
Guys, so we just got done filming the show. Look who I'm with.
You also come here. Oh. This fab, I want to tell you.
Well, how did we?
All like politically incorrect. Correctness, you've done.
Politically incorrect?
Yeah, that's a good thing.
I thought it was very politically correct.
You guys know her for a lot of diplomacy and like. Good looks and all of that. Now you see like unfiltered side.
Subscribe to Sejal right now. If you don't, I will come home and I will
give you
99 problems. Give you
99 problems, bro. We're back to Mumbai ka Pluto guy. We were just discussing about how the interview went. Abhi main soch rahi thi maine kya kya bol diya. Mere hisab se to sahi gaya tha. I hope you guys like it. Please like it. And please leave me nice comments. It would mean the world if you give me your support on that video because I'm really nervous about it. So what we're doing tomorrow is also another big thing
which I'm super nervous about. It's the LTOT Awards
2019.
We've ordered a dress, we're getting it made.
Custom couture gown. It's Sejal girl. So this designer that whose dress I wore in Paris very, very kindly wanted to make a dress for me. So we have no design wagera banwa rahe hain. So we have to go try the dress. I've come out to where my fitting is and I ran into one of my viewers, two of my viewers actually.
My name is Disha. My name is
Sejal. Your name is Sejal?
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice to meet you. First look at the dress, guys. So there's still a lot left to be done. But I'm loving this color.
Actually, we like figured out the design together.
And the
still. Yeah, it was a last minute edition. Actually, we were going to make it without it and then She suggested the
Say hi.
Say hi to my vlog. Hey guys, so today is Saturday. It's been a fairly busy day. I was shooting in the morning. Today are the Elle Beauty Awards and I've had a makeup artist. Her name is Yashashvi. Oh, so I've been watching this really cool show on Netflix called Atypical. It's about a kid with autism. It's a fun show. And then I just remembered that I haven't put this on my vlog yet. But guys, I'm on Netflix. It's insane.
Oh my god, that's me. And that's my friend Kunal. He's the best. That's insane, guys.
I've actually been watching Alia Bhatt's channel on YouTube a lot. I was watching her getting ready for IFA video. Pretty cute. I actually really love Alia Bhatt. Alia, if you're watching, let's collab.
I'm Yashasvi. I'm a makeup artist.
All ready to go. The cup is done. It's a black smoky eye and I'm wearing these massive earrings. I still have to put on the other one. I just read an article. I'm going to put the link in the description about how you shouldn't take things personally and you shouldn't basically not care about what others think of you and not let anyone affect your mood or don't allow others to judge you. And I'm super in a super like chill mode after that. So here we go.